Alright guys, this is an intermediate DJ lesson. It's a way of you listening and understanding how music works. Okay, using a track here by Lenny Fontana, a track entitled In the Morning. It's the original mix. I have the same track on both sides. Difference is though, I've got the master tempo engaged on one side. I've got it disengaged on the other. And if you can see where the pitches are, the pitch here is at the center point, 0%, 125 BPM. Over here, on the other hand, don't want to press that, hot cue, it's at 150.6 BPM. It's on the wide feature and it's at plus 20.5%. So I'm going to move over. Let's have a listen to this side first. Right, let's go back to the other side at the correct speed with master tempo engaged. Go back a bit. Just give you a demo quickly. Okay, so what was going on there? Well, what I've actually done is I've disengaged master tempo. I've increased the speed of the track on this side. So what happened? Right, okay. What is master tempo, first of all? Well, when it's engaged, it will keep the same key of the track no matter where you put the pitch. So if you slow it down, speed it up, the sound, the key will stay the same. If you disengage master tempo, then all of a sudden you're in the realms of the gods, because as soon as you start slowing the track down, not only will you slow the BPM, you will also start to reduce the key of the track. Opposite applies if you speed it up. You will not only speed the track up, you'll also increase the key. So the idea here is to match the key. And this is where your ears come in paramount. This is so important. So for example, if I just move the pitch slightly down a little bit more, let's try again. Let's try that again. Here we go. No, doesn't work, does it? It just doesn't work. Now, I want to get that sound. So let's move over. There. There, have a listen. That's what I want. That is the sound. Now, what this is doing, it's training your ears for the correct sound. Really important. Okay, let's go back. Let's do that again. Now let's listen to this track on the left hand side first, in not its entirety, but let's just listen. Yeah, that point there. That's the sound we need to get. Okay. There. There again. There. Okay. This is not something that you will do at a gig. This is more for practice, to train your ears to find the key of a track. So let's snap this one in. Again, crossfade is engaged. And all I'm going to do, I've set hot cue, by the way, at that point. I'm just going to move the hot cue. I'm going to move the crossfade straight over and just going to bring it in. That's it. That's all I'm going to do. Bring it up. That's it. Now you notice as well, it was too fast. That's of course because it is too fast. So all I need to do is bring that tiny, tiny cut in. Have a listen again. That's it. Again. Let's try again. Okay, to prove a point, I'm going to move the pitch slightly down. At the moment, on the right-hand side, I'm at 100%. It's a wide feature, so we're going to make hell of a difference. Let's do exactly the same procedure this time. Move the pitch slightly down. Let's have a listen to the key, the sound of the track, and see if there's a difference. And there will be. Okay. Oops, sorry. I hit the play pause. Start again. Okay, turn it down. Now, about music, it's the feel, the vibe. So let's find that sound. You can hear, there's nothing else going on. I haven't got anything, all right, look, headphones not plugged in. There you go, see, nothing plugged in, there's nothing else going on. So let's find that sound. This is what a lot of DJs do, is they've got the imaginary track inside their mind, or the next track is playing inside their mind. They're feeling, they're listening to the music of that track inside their mind even before they brought it into the mix. So let's have a listen again. If I go too high, listen. There. That's what we want. Okay, let's do it again. This is really good practice. And again, if I let this one play, just listen to the difference. Listen. Okay. Very, very good practice. This is definitely intermediate DJ lesson. I hope you've enjoyed it. Don't forget, check out the link to the Lenny Fontana track in the morning, the original mix, Karmic Power Records, in-house practice and enjoy. Thank you very much.